Hello guys, welcome back to tturnon Share channel. Sometimes your iPhone will get stuck and won't turn on. That's because application on iPhone cracks and leads to a system issue. How to fix your iPhone without data loss? There are two methods to repair it. Let's jump in. The first method is force restart manually. As for iPhone XS is to press and release the volume up and down. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo showing on the screen. Let your finger go immediately. If it's successful, your phone will be back to normal again. Seriously, if it doesn't respond, you don't need to worry. The second method I will show you is by using a third-party tool called tturnon Share ReiBoot. With this tool, you can fix your phone without losing data. Now, let's see how it works. First, you should download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Launch it. Then connect iPhone to your computer. Click on the green button to start fixing your iPhone. Definitely you should choose standard repair, so that you can keep your data on your phone. Click download to get the latest firmware of your iPhone. Once done, click standard repair. Then you can see that ReiBoot is working. Keep your iPhone connected while repairing. It will take about 10 minutes to repair. You can also make time for a cup of coffee. Finally, your iPhone is back to normal again, and all the data still on your iPhone. So above are two methods about how to fix iPhone XS won't turn on. If you succeeded by following the instruction, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.